Oh shoot, I see, I found an Enderman.
Ooh, spider or something right here. Oh, it's an Enderman. Right here. Enderman.
Yeah, don't
oh,
look
I found
at him.
The Blackstone stuff.
He's like making sounds at me.
It's nuts.
He's somewhere.
Where you at?
I found some minerals. It says I'm gonna get it right here.
Yes, I got a pearl.
And he wants to attempt to find me and help me get back.
Yeah, what are your coordinates? Press F3.
So it's F3?
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's a lot of food.
Hold on, did you look at him? Run to me. Run to this. Okay, you're safe because it's too tall. Don't keep running because he's gonna teleport. Okay, never mind. Just eat.
Whoever's asking how they would know.
Okay.
Who's on my chest? Who's on my chest?
So stand under that.
It's okay. Can you be more?
Bro, I don't trust anyone.
Whoever said they needed help with coordinates, when you click F, look at where it says.
There's a literal spawner dude.
Where it says box?
Yeah, you see box. Like,
okay. Make sure you fly.
Thank you.
I'm gonna say he's coming. Okay, just watch. Okay.
Can I hit him? Do we kill him?
He's coming.
Yeah.
I should target and block.
I'm gonna make my own house.
Nice.
It's gonna be the worst house ever.
Okay.
I'm gonna make it. Oh, you're
good.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay. Oh my god.
-3, -1, -93, I guess.
Garmfield. I found granite.
I found your mom.
Your
water. What coordinates am I supposed to get?
Oh,
like, and then 6 for both of them. They're basically nothing.
Oh, did you hear that?
Just lower the numbers to nothing, but no positive, no negative.
Oh, wow. Look, it's there again.
I'm
not
growing pumpkin.
It's a squid. I walked up and it's the glow squid.
Well,
will the squid do anything?
I don't know.
The squid.
Yo.
Godzilla was
number 2.
Move towards one way and look at the coordinates and see if they're going up and down. You'll see which one is going up and down. It's kind of like a graph. Minecraft is a huge graph.
I have huge graph. I've never heard that.
Yo, come here. Yeah, well, we gang good with them.
Oh, we gang good. Yeah.
I found horses. Can I ride them?
Yes.
If you have a saddle.
And also ride my dick.
Oh my god.
Alright, I found the house.
Man, so this is why you don't run away so far trying to elope with someone. Jeez. You're gonna die.
Imagine actually having a fucking girlfriend.
Imagine being Skull Kid.
How much health you got?
Take this. Full health.
I got two hearts.
Two hearts, you dumbass?
Yeah, I got two.
Oh shit. If we get hit, we die.
You're running.
If we get hit, we die. I almost died. Fuck me. I'm not like dead, like health wise, but more like cliff wise, if that makes sense.
Cliff-wise.
I see one. I see two.
Fuck.
Okay.
Oh fuck.
In front of Hustlers University, someone put like a lava pit. That's evil. That's straight evil.
We don't need this.
Nice house.
Our whole universe is in a half.
Oh,
creepers.
Oh shit, I heard the sound and I just stopped and started deflecting. Dude,
you can.
Use your fucking shield, you're going to die.
Why are you burning the bees, you evil, venomous, ravenous?
Are you talking about the campfires?
Yeah.
That lets you get honey from them without...
Yeah, well, you let yourself get honey.
What?
Yo.
Oh, good eye.
I'll stay here because he's just been in the corner.
He's here, but he be flush.
What's up, guys? So today I'm back.
Yeah.
What's up, guys? Today we're gonna be opening up this surprise egg.
I'm gonna be opening up my girlfriend's leg.
What?
Yeah, oh my god.
You're so crazy, Mars. Oh my god.
Sorry.
You know, Bernardo, you're not crazy. I don't see you holding the banana.
Not crazy enough. Oh my god, the things.
Oh my god, you're so crazy.
So that shut you up. I'm just gay.
How could you? I'm offended.
Oh, it's not lava. It's little things glowing.
Oh, my gosh, I almost broke this wall right here. Wait, you have a stone pickaxe, right?
No.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, I do.
No. Yeah, I do. This iron, because...
Fucking bitch.
What's up? Look at these beds.
Well, I'm gonna be sleeping.
That's a chest. Yo, what's your cords?
Trying to come to us?
Yeah, where you at?
Oh, shoot, one of the trees just grew.
You wanna know what else grows?
What?
Grass grows.
You should have death messages turned off.
No!
Why not?
That's lame. That's like Blondecore type beat.
Bro, stop insulting Blondecore, alright? Those last
Vanco
two seasons.
Is good, but I'm just saying.
This is the most house that I have ever seen.
I've heard of house. Wait, so your X is 500? Yo, I found horses. How do I tame it?
Just ride him. Ride it without anything on your hand until hearts come out. Eventually, he's gonna like knock you down a lot. Once he stops knocking you down and has hearts on his head.
When he stops knocking you down.
Once you dominate him.
Once you exactly literally once you dominate him.
Holy shit. Like a big pit over here. It's pretty neat.
I'm terrified. Oh god, I hate spiders. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god.
Oh god. Oh shit.
Koopas.
Do you have any lava?
It's
out of
the cave.
Skulk just looked at me with his little Luigi face looking. Bro, I cannot trust him. I'm out of here. Hey, wait. I'm not Lukigi. Yeah.
Oh, you're hacking.
You're the trapped one now, loser.
I don't have a pickaxe.
Whose fault is that? Ozone pick.
Ooh, there's chains. We can use this for our house.
We can do slave labor. I mean, Gorkin said I could kill, like, one person, I think. It was, like, someone, I don't remember who it was, so I'm just gonna set a trap up in the house. I bear gifts.
Yes. Yo, me.
This Christmas is the worst Christmas ever.
Bear me gift and me.
Hey, you have to ask nicely. You can't just say that. Also, I'm stealing your iron. I don't care who I... Whose iron this is? I'm just killing it. Whose house is this, bro?
Oh, thank you. The yucky. Let's make our house on top of their house. Watch.
Just put some blocks up. Right. Yeah. Now let's get started. Basically an outline of their house, bro.
No, this is our house.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
What's wrong with you?
This is literally the most awesome house ever.
This is the best house I've ever had the right to live in. Don't even get me started on houses I don't have the right to live in. EDP 445
balls, I like 13. I say we need to extend our house this way.
I don't have enough blocks to extend our house that way.
This is gonna be my bedroom, right here.
I sleep on the couch, bro. What did you do?
Awesome. Face. Face.
I'm gone. I really just said on gone. Oh yeah, it's all coming together now. No poop heads allowed.
We should write that.
No poo heads. Yes, poo head.
Allowed.
No, yes, poo head. Yes, poo head. He had a diamond. We're scaring away customers.
They go steal blocks from their chest. Ooh, they got rails.
You just steal like parts of their house.
Look,
chicken. I bet you do. That wasn't an insult.
They're looking at our cool house.
When our house is this awesome, I would be looking at it too. Oh, they got rid of my lava. Freaking, we gotta go back in the cave.
This was awesome. I can watch them sleep.
You can do that in real life for free.
Yeah, but look, we can do it for free too.
It's just not the same. Hope no one saw me.
But back to our lair.
Back to the poop zone. Sweet dreams.
Watch this. You really can't see anything, but we can see them.
Probably so scared. They're coming up. They're coming up.
That's me.
Okay.
Hey, who's going up to our little house? People are all in our house, bro.
Can't you read the sign? No poop heads allowed.
Also, what's a house without house plants? Oh my god, that's beautiful. That's so beautiful.
I put the new 4G's on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms is underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with the whole team. Nah, nigga, can't answer calls cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty.